Please do not click off. This is one of the funniest videos we have ever done. In this video, we are going to be doing a hide and seek in
tiny little playground area.
The way this is going to work is we're each going to have 3 rounds for each one of us. I'm going to come first, then it's going to be Daniel, and then Martin. Out of the 2 hiders, whoever gets found first will get 1 point, and whoever gets found last, or caught last actually, because it's it, they will get 2 points. Person with the most points at the end is the winner. If the catcher finds and catches both people before 5 minutes are up, they will get an extra point. Let's go. I'm the first catcher. This is going to be hard though, because it's hide and seek it as well. It is in a small area though, so we should be fine. You ready, guys?
Yeah.
I'm starting to count. 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is really boring. I'm going to take some shots. 11, 12.
You little bum, get out of my way. I don't know where to hide. I'm hiding back here where Martin is.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, what a dribble. How could I miss it? Oh, I booted it over. Doesn't matter.
Okay, so he's currently counting. I don't know if he's up yet.
Oh, what a finish! 26, 27, 28, 29, 30! Ready or not? Here I come, you little bums!
Okay, that's the pathway he's gonna come out from. So, I'll see him. When I see him, I have to run out right now through there. Or go back there. Oh. He's coming. There's Martin over there.
Okay. Just in case anyone tries to like put a sneaky one around here. On any tables, you've got to check everywhere, you know? Okay. Who did I see poking their head out there? It's gonna be tough though, because it's hide and seek it.
You found me! But hey, Martin, stop following me!
You guys just hit together and now you're just gonna run. Oh my goodness! Come back here, Daniel!
What the no, I hate you so much.
Guys, he caught me.
Daniel, come here. I've got Martin.
No, I've got to get you
two.
Stop around. Oh, my God. Yeah.
Sorry.
I took him down.
Oh, he took me down. Oh.
He's right away. Daddy got caught.
He could have been killed.
Yes! I caught both of them.
Oh my days.
Martin! Martin, you got caught first. So that means you only get 1 point out of this round. Daniel got caught second. Got caught last.
Yes.
And he actually made me run quite a bit. So that means you get 2 points for this round.
No.
I caught both people in under 5 minutes, so that means I also get 1 point.
Okay, it's time for Daniel to count. The scores at the moment are 2 for Daniel, 1 for me, and 1 for Martin.
Okay, Daniel.
Yeah.
It's time for you to start counting.
Yeah.
I'll say 3, 2, 1 or
something. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
1, 2.
Oh, Martin, get out of my way! I'm gonna find the best hiding spot you've ever seen. Hello. Oh, bro, I slipped so bad. What's Martin doing? I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Come on, guys.
2, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
I guess. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I need points. Oh, but actually, this is bad. Because we're playing hide and seek it. So, if I get caught in here, he's in me immediately. So, actually, I'm gonna play a different game.
29, 30. Here I come!
Oh, he's coming. He's coming. I'm gonna play a safer game and just use my speed. I'm not even hiding really, I'm just gonna run.
Give them more of a chance. I'll block their space. I say block their space.
Oh my goodness, he's right there. No, he saw me!
You're not good at hiding.
No, I just have to run.
No,
I've
got plans
to run.
What's up, very smart?
This is a very intense standoff. Martin! He's there! Why didn't you get Martin? Oh, that was bad! He sent me really bad!
Where
are you going? Where are you going? Run! I made it through the gap! Ah, he's coming!
Come on, we're faster gonna run.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm landed! Yeah, probably.
No, I didn't.
Oh,
yes!
Guys, Anthony's gonna get caught. He's gonna get caught.
Daniel? We're very high as you get. Look, Martin's right there, Daniel! What's he gonna do? Oh. Your time is ticking, so you need to hurry up and find. You need to hurry up and catch someone. Actually, you found all of us.
Martin. Got you. Oh, Martin. Got you. Oh. Oh,
and he's fallen.
Martin got caught first.
You still haven't caught me though.
No, Anthony.
Ah. He can't get me.
Get away, Martin!
Ella? Martin, get your hair out of your butt, out of here.
Anthony's trying to hide.
Oh, he is there. Hello? Bye, you're on 50 seconds. Yeah, you're lucky.
Ah! He came! Yes! This is going really well. Bye-bye!
Lovely skills.
They call me the Messi of hide and seek it. Yeah, no one does. I think he's tired. Yes. Oh no. Ah! He's too close! I slipped! And I still got away!
This guy, he's so slippery.
No, you have almost 30 seconds left.
I'm not letting him get that extra point. Oh no, he's close. Oh yes, back at this old spot. 2 minutes 54, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, and your time's up. You get no extra points if you catch me.
That was so tiring.
That was probably the best hide around you've ever seen from me. Hopefully.
Oh my god.
Yes.
That was so tiring.
Yeah. That means the scores at the moment are 3 for me, because I got 2 points from this. 3 for me, 1 for Martin, and no, sorry.
2 for Martin.
Yeah, 3 for me, 2 for Martin, and 2 for Daniel. Bro, Daniel was getting
sent so many times.
I know, especially over here when I slipped. Bro, I thought I died.
Back to my favourite camera.
I'm telling you, it's too slippery. You know what? I actually have the best hiding spot. I'm gonna hide myself in those leaves. I'm hiding. You ready?
3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, 3, 4.
Look at this little motorcycle. It's the best motorcycle. Oh, bro, what is wrong with this? Oh well. Mess around for a bit.
I know my hiding spot's down there, but I need to fix up this camera because I'm gonna get a different little angle from it.
27,
28, 29, 30.
Here I come!
I can't hide here! I can't hide there!
I'm gonna hide behind
you. I made a noise and I realised he was coming. Hello, Martin! Oh! I slipped! Oh my goodness, I slipped again! What, double the cameras? Let's go! Hello, Marty! Look at, bro, Daniel is just sliding up and down everywhere.
I'm enjoying life, you know.
Hello, Martin! Right next to me, are you? Doesn't matter. Bye bye. The time is at 36 seconds. Daniel and Martin here. Daniel's running. Oh, Martin's fallen bad. Did you break my phone? Good.
Ah, he's coming. I can't go that way. You want the camera? Hello. Camera.
Oh. He's coming! Oh, Daniel's falling again. It's too slippery on this grass. Hello, Martin! Bye bye, Martin! I keep landing. We'd better have a good angle of that. Get sent! Oh my goodness. Oh, he got sent again! I got a very good angle with that. Martin, your time's at 1 minute 34. Hello, Martin. Daniel just sat down. Let's have a nice morning chat.
Hello, Daniel. How are you?
Who is this guy? going really well. Time's at 1. Oh wait! The time's been at 1:34 for a very long time and I didn't notice. I'd paused it. You're lucky, Martin. Oh right, Daniel needs to... Oh, he fell again! He fell again! I think he's gonna get hurt eventually. Someone will bang their head on this thing when you keep slipping. So be careful. Yeah.
Make sure you're filming.
Ah! Sorry, I couldn't get that because I was filming myself. But Martin just slipped crazy. He's not even trying to get. I'm literally just right next to him. Ah, he's getting me!
Oh, he's trying.
Oh, he turned up the speed.
Ah! So close.
He's coming!
Love life.
He's coming!
Let me finish your
soup! Oh! And he fell!
No! Not my soup!
Martin, I'm sorry.
Daniel, I'm stopping! Oh, Martin fell bad. You good? Your time's up anyway, your time's up. Look, time is up. 3 minutes 29.
Whew, what a game.
Stay here.
That was a good workout. Okay, bye.
Where did you hurt yourself?
My tongue.
Oh, you hit your knee into your tongue.
All I'm doing when I jumped off this container.
Sad ending. You sure you're good? Let's see your tongue. Open your mouth. Oh my goodness, Martin, you're literally... No, I'm not even joking. You've genuinely bit like half your tongue off. I'm not even joking. Can you feel it? Did you like that? Wait, let's go check if he accidentally dropped it over there. Wait, Martin, I found it! It's here on the floor. Look, I found like half your tongue there. Look.
No, this is it.
No,
it's this.
Bro, Martin, half your tongue is just full. Oh. Ah! I think.
Who's got it first? Come on, guys, time for a meeting.
Time for a meeting?
Yes, yes,
oh!
Yep.
Anyhow.
Got to ring the doorbell. Can I come in?
Yes.
Get your feet out the door. How am I supposed to get in?
Well, this is going to be a bit of a tripod.
You better not wet my clothes. Okay, time to add up the scores. Okay, so me and Daniel, we both didn't get found. We both didn't get caught until after the 3 minutes of Martin's round. So that means we both get max points, we both get 2 points. What was the score before that? 3-2-2 to me. I had 3.
Oh, 3-2-2, yeah.
Yeah. So that means 3 plus 2 is 5. So I have 5 points at the end.
I end this video on 5 points. Martin and Daniel...
Both end on 4.
No, because Martin didn't get any points for this one. Martin, because he didn't catch any of us in the allocated time. Big word from me. I'm so smart. But anyway, Martin didn't catch any of us in the allocated time. So that means he gets no points for this round.
Allocated.
The designated time.
So designated time.
But it means the same thing.
Exactly. It's easier word. People on this channel doesn't know what allocated means. So use designated.
I'll put the definition of the word right now. But anyway, Martin gets no points for this round, so he remains on 2 points.
Two.
Daniel, he...
Wait, how do you get 2? You got 1 round, what do you get? 1.
One.
The other round, you got 1.
Yeah, so it's 2. And Daniel, since you didn't get caught this round, did you?
Yes!
Me and Daniel both didn't get caught this round, so we both get 2. So I'm on 5, and Daniel is on 4 total points at the end. I'm the winner, Danny was shaking the whole house just by clapping. To be fair, this is a kid's house. That means I am the winner, yes. Daniel gets second place and Martin loses. I was thinking about doing a forfeit, but since he already hurt himself.
That's a forfeit.
No forfeit for you.
Oh.
That's not very nice. See you later, boys.